All right, welcome back everybody to Project COVID 1953. It's our 1953 Chevy 150 project. And I want to tell you a little bit about, I was fitting for the seats, and it's a budget build, so I'm trying not to spend too much money getting this thing going. And I had a set of bucket seats for it, and they were out of a Geo Storm from the 90s. I guess they were mid or early 90s. And they were gray, they were cloth, they reclined and folded forward. They fit the bill, but when I went to set them in place, it just didn't feel right. I didn't like them. They were too narrow. They almost looked odd sitting in the car. So I went through, I didn't start drilling holes or anything. I'm just sitting in place to take a look at them. And with, I finally made the decision and bite the bullet. And I ended up buying a set of Procar low back gray bucket seats that's going to end up going in the car. They look more traditional, they fit better, they're a little wider, a little shorter, and it's going to be a whole lot nicer. But I went ahead and bit the bullet and bought them, I'm going to be happy. I'm sure I'm going to be happy with that decision. There's plenty of seats out there, and that's the other thing too. If you're looking at a two-door car, everybody says, oh, get power seats, get this and that, but you have to get seats that fold forward. And a lot of these do not, because they come out of four-door cars or SUVs, things like that. So you literally have to find a car that's a two-door that folds forward, and that's what you can use. And there's usually only a handful of larger cars that will have a seat wide enough that also folds forward. So like a Monte Carlo, for example, or something like that. And then again, do you want the headrests on the top? You know, get it way up in the window. I decided I wanted it low, so it basically the top of the seat is close to where the bottom of the window opening is. And the best thing I could find, and they're brand new and they look nice, is the Procar low back seats, and that's what I went with. So one of those things where you think you've got it figured out until you put something in place and go, ugh, it didn't work. So that you'll see that later on as I'm doing the interior, but I think I made the right decision. So stay tuned, there's more to come, but wanted to let you know at one of those pivotal points when you make a decision, you might have it planned, but it may not work out, but I think it's gonna work out now. So stay tuned, talk to you soon.